Your physician will make the diagnosis of Peyronie's disease a number of ways. Either you could bring in a picture of an erect penis showing the curvature and an associated palpable plaque, or a penile ultrasound where we see the curvature and identify a potential plaque on the ultrasound. But those are really the two ways you could really diagnose, or physician will actually tell you have some form of Peyronie's disease.